Before he died, Francis asked me to give this to you the day you left for Scotland.
It is time that we move forth on our own, as queens of separate nations.
You must go home and reclaim your throne. Your destiny lies in Scotland. It always has.
Scotland is Protestant now.
You say some of my lands are now a part of Scotland. How many lands?
Half a dozen more than we thought possible.
But they were English until she married Donnelly.
Not matrimonial or not.
And I intend it to be me.
You must protect your crown and your heir at all cost.
I am Mary Stuart, Queen of Scots.
I made you king.